Bag of things, they have to make a statement. If I know bag of things, TV, it no make sense. A bag of things, TV, I run things all the time. Bag of things, they have to make a statement. If I know bag of things, TV, it no make sense. A bag of things, TV, I run things all the time.
Yes, I, Elmatic, there's a represent for bag of things, TV media. You don't know, tune in, you hear a bag of things.
Bag of things, TV media.
The St. Catherine Police then carry out a big operation, viewers and subscribers. Hold on, pan a little criminal boy, take off a big old lot of AK-47 off him. Rounds and bullets and all type of sitting man they find. In a St. Catherine. I'm going to break down everything shown the car. Believe me, when me start, I can't believe, say, if a man can retrieve so much guns over the years, over the period, and it come like a gun, then still can't done. More gun in a Jamaica, and so much gun in a Jamaica, man. So many guns recovered and more left back. Hear what they must say. Police are reporting the seizure of an AK-47 rifle, a 9mm pistol, cheese and peace, a smudge gun, man, and 25 rounds of ammunition, you know, during a joint operation along Clayton Close in Spanish Town, St. Catherine today. Yes, man, and hear what happened now, viewers and subscribers. It is reported that about 5:15 a.m., an operation was being conducted at a premises where a person of interest was being sought. See? They must say no, according to the police, the man was found in a car with a pistol and 18 rounds of ammunition. Cheese and peace, it come like a one robbery, did I go pan, you know. The boy was about to rob somebody, I go kill somebody, you know. Sit down in the car and wait, like him about to make a move. This is why the operation them so vital in a Jamaica when you drop them spontaneously, you know. When the police then carry out them, you know. Saying, them not announce it, no give no awareness to the criminal boys them. When them about to make a move, you know. Saying, because sometimes a man them go drop the state of emergency or the SOE, zones of special operation. And it come like a man them, Mr. Chung, them announce it to a criminal boy what time them come, which date and which place them go with it. Me no want them do that. They must take them by surprise, ladies and gentlemen. Boy, if you know them bed and bite and then take a stack of squad, you kick off the door and come in. And I say, boy, don't move. Put up your hand them. I say, man, them fear work, man. I saw Mr. Adams used to do it, you know. Mr. Adams used to take a boy them. So early morning, boy, they think of peace and safety. And I saw the destruction catch them. Now, they must say now, a search of the yard reveal an additional 7.9mm rounds of ammunition. Minutes later, the assault rifle was found wrapped in a towel under a metal container, according to the police. Guns and rounds, they are all over in this yard, yeah. And you know how the police then come to find these guns and rounds? And a magician, police and a magician, people attack to the police them. This is why I don't lose hope in Jamaica. Sometimes I get vexed and get mad at me and say, boy, Jamaica done. But I don't lose hope because I realize you have some ride and die people in Jamaica. We still not let it go. You understand? I don't want nobody let it go because people still are fight. Whole heap of people are fight, seeing we police them are fight. Seeing it's just that we have to tighten up this thing, tighten up the judiciary system. All the loophole them, you know. Some could loophole where boy them are screech it through. Like all black man they want to screech it through certain things and get out when they commit some mass murder. Man, I get all 12 years. It still begs me, you know. I beg for that case, you know. I don't know why, you know. I still begs over the case, you know. Man, get 12 years for double murder. Some loophole and circle things to cut out, man. If a tight, from a boy commit certain crime, him for look for a certain time, you know. I didn't think we want to go on. It's me, I said.
Yeah, man. I was about to report a case in Panama. A boy get 50 years in a Panama. See, and me, I look for myself and me, I say, when Jamaica go reach at the level there? 50 years for a crime, I think a rape or murder or something like that. I didn't read the article, but I saw the headline and me I say, can me think of Jamaica, you know, can me I say, what is this? A Jamaica step up anything, I know. But when me read good and look, me see a Panama. And me I say, John, no, Jamaica, they are back of the line star. If Jamaica could have step up anything like that, man. So, man, forget that show, man. I mean, now I say, everybody, I'll just get up and get some big sentence. But you have some look a dirty man, waste man, where do something in Jamaica. We didn't forget dash where. When them come up back out of jail, their head white. I walk in, take them for greet them with, by the time they step out of the prison complex. You see all two police turn up with all two walking tick.
Our wheelchair.
wheelchair or them walking stick they forget. When you look, you see them with them big bifocal eyeglass so they can't see the amount of year we then get behind bars. You see me, I say, our death penalty. You have a serious point, your thing, man, because Jamaica can be really nice and safe again. But our judiciary system, if they don't tighten up on that, we're in a big, big trouble again, as me, I say. We now stop press this, you know. We're going to press it until the day come when the man then decide to change and work with the thing. Now, ladies and gentlemen, I don't want you guys to forget to subscribe to your channel, you know. Yeah, man, touch up the like button, same way. Notification bell. When I drop a video, they're going to get them. Don't forget that. A video coming out on a regular basis. But right now, it look like Jamaica going to become a republic. Or it look to me, look like a republic they're head towards in 2022, you know. Seeing? Make Jamaica a republic by 2022. PJ tells oldness and gold in them and all of them. PJ a serious bridge still, you know. Yeah, man, PJ is a serious man. He run Jamaica for over 18 years, and I tell you, the man have a thing together still. Whether you want to say on a PMP or you want to say on a labor right. Remember when PJ run the thing still, PJ is a caved man, you know. A man who know anything and no idiot. Bright brother. You understand? And if me no lie, I think Mr. PJ Patterson was the president of IFM at one point, you know. According to all the people then see how the man can run anything good, then the game. So, me know when PJ say them thing right and know Mr. PJ Patterson, the man know what he must say. I hope Mr. Olness can listen, even though the man was a PMP or still a PMP. You can still listen certain things. The man has to remove towards the republic, making Jamaica a republic country. I wonder if I want to video them in watch and hear me talk about them sitting here. Saying, they must say right now, 2 days after Barbados severed tied with the British monarchy, by declaring itself a republic, former Prime Minister PJ Patterson has written an open letter to the incumbent Prime Minister Andrew Holness and opposition leader Mark Golden, beseeching them to ensure that Jamaica is a republic by the time the country observes 60 years of independence in 2022. John Nostam, with you, Mr. PJ Patterson. Oh, you mean? Because if you have a country and you can't make up its law as you go along, criminal boys, them a bossy gun them and you can't turn up your eat pan them. You don't have a country. You have to run to one next country to make your law for you or give you the permission to say, all right, me go give a man a life sentence. But them over for them country can't do what they want though. England can't do what they want. The man them have a button and just turn it up when they're ready. Tweak it up. But Jamaica can't do nothing. But when you become a republic now, you can make your own decision, make your own law and everything. But look where scared the Jamaican leader them now, then licky licky and they want free goods, free things, they want to stretch out them and run go to England, go beg them money, beg them loan and beg them all type of sitting. When they're a republic now, England are going to run them where and say, move France, when I'm a republic, you can't beg me nothing, brother. Saying, at that I worry the Jamaican Prime Minister them now, they love beg, they beggy beggy too much, you know. That's why they don't want to let go the monarchy, you know. Because they want to carry able to beg to them. But we are telling them now, we are looking at them and telling them, we don't have to beg nobody nothing. We can't build for we think we have everything already. England don't have like what Jamaica have. Most of the things that England have, you know, are mostly import, you know, imported goods. Maybe from sugar cane and everything, I import them things they import in England. England don't have molasses, sugar, all type of sitting rice and them things there. Most things are imported in England. Rum, wine, everything. Jamaica can produce its own thing, everything we want. But Jamaican man then lazy and licky licky, that cause a problem. But right now, they have to lego it. But Mr. Potter try to tell them, say, don't be afraid, man. Lego it, man. Lego it, queen. If you feel someone needs some help, run go over Barbados. Go ask the Barbados lady how she do it and what she do. You understand? Don't be afraid of the things them what you do to build up your country. Because England ain't no careful, it's just a symbol thing. The whole thing is just a symbolic gesture, you know. But Jamaica is independent and this and that. And we can't make up for our own law to protect our own people. A joke thing that even somebody with common sense that knows a joke thing. You understand? When you don't know say about Bagger Things Media TV, man. Up and running, like and share. Bang, 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 bang.
Bagger Things Media TV, man. Thank you for watching. Make sure you share it. Make sure you subscribe. Press that notification bell to stay updated, man. Jamaican assassin killing all names. Urban legend. Jackal out.